The Mexican Innovation, Quenching Earth's Thirst, a Father-Son Story.
Welcome to Disrupting the Norm. This episode introduces Sergio Rico Velasco and Leonardo Rico Fernandez, a father and son who created Lluvia Sólida, Solid Rain. They showed us that even a simple idea can make a big difference. With hard work and never giving up, they are solving a big problem in the world. A simple question sparks innovation.
In the late 1990s, Mexican chemical engineer Sergio Rico Velasco faced a pressing problem. Companies needed a cost-effective way to treat wastewater without having to install water treatment plants at their facilities. Sergio discovered that polymers could effectively clean the water, but his curiosity didn't stop there. He realized that this purified water could be used for irrigation, leading him to reflect on water use in agriculture. Observing Mexico's farms, he recognized a severe issue. Mexico, like many countries, was facing a water shortage. Mexico's challenges included water scarcity. Approximately 60% of Mexico's land is dry, leaving many farmers struggling to secure sufficient water for their crops. Inefficient irrigation, even where water was available, which makes it hard for many farmers to get enough water for their crops. Overuse of groundwater. Excessive use of groundwater in some regions led to dangerously low aquifer levels. Poverty and hunger. Many small farmers lived in extreme poverty, and water problems made it hard for them to grow enough food, which made hunger worse in rural areas. Confronted with these challenges, Sergio asked a powerful question. Is there a way to retain water where it's needed most, at the roots of plants? This question was crucial because using less water could alleviate water scarcity. Keeping water at the roots could enable more efficient food production. It could help poor farmers grow sufficient food even in dry and arid regions. And so, the story of Lluvia Sólida began, called initially silos de agua, water silos, which eventually proved to be beneficial for dry areas around the world.
A family's dream takes shape.
Sergio didn't stop at questioning, he took action. In the late 1990s, inspired by his knowledge of polymers and the technology behind baby diapers, he began experimenting with materials to help plants retain water. This marked the beginning of what would become Lluvia Sólida. His efforts bore fruit when, in 2002, Sergio received a National Environmental Award in Mexico for his innovation. Around this time, his son Leonardo was finishing his systems engineering studies. Though Leonardo had initially planned a career in computing, he became deeply involved in his father's work. By 2007, Sergio and Leonardo had refined their idea and officially named it Lluvia Sólida. This innovation, a degradable potassium polymer, can absorb and retain up to 400 times its weight in water, forming a hydrogel that releases water as needed by plants. It solidifies in seconds and has an active life of 8 to 10 years, depending on usage. Although it is called an irrigation system, Lluvia Sólida does not require specialized equipment or infrastructure. To keep the solution affordable, Sergio and Leonardo repurposed PVC soft drink bottles as measurement units for the mixture in the field, making it accessible to low-income farmers across Mexico. Lluvia Sólida is a true family endeavor. Sergio contributed his chemistry expertise and served as the public face of the project, while Leonardo infused it with fresh ideas and enthusiasm, eventually taking over its management. Together, they envisioned a future where farmers could grow more food with less water, thus improving both lives and ecosystems around the world.
Facing big challenges.
Their journey was full of challenges. Financial struggles. The project was entirely self-funded. Sergio even sold the family home to sustain it, and Leonardo used part of his salary as a systems engineer to cover expenses. Time and effort. Perfecting Lluvia Sólida's formulation took 15 years of dedicated work, they spent countless hours testing materials to ensure safety for humans, plants, and the environment. Skepticism. Many Mexican farmers were skeptical. Some feared their crops would be ruined, and others labeled them witch doctors or charlatans, including some government officials. Leonardo attributes this to a natural resistance to change. Business struggles. They founded three companies, with the first two failing and a business partner betraying them. Their initial inexperience as entrepreneurs posed significant challenges. Tough environment. Mexico's business climate is harsh, with 80% of new ventures failing within 2 years. The lack of support from private or governmental networks made their entrepreneurial journey even more difficult. Lack of government support. Despite its potential to address several social and economic problems in Mexico, the government provided little practical assistance, offering only praise without substantial support. Cost concerns. For many farmers in economically disadvantaged areas, Lluvia Sólida seemed too expensive, convincing them of its long-term cost-saving benefits and its potential to produce food during droughts and substantial increased yields was challenging. Additionally, these farmers struggled with the lack of financial assistance or subsidies. These challenges made their journey hard, but Sergio and Leonardo always believed in the potential and benefits that their invention offers. Solving the problems of water for food production has been their main concern.
Never giving up.
Even with many problems, Sergio and Leonardo stayed committed to Lluvia Sólida. They made it their life's work, believing it could improve agriculture worldwide. Every setback taught them something new and strengthened their determination. Their perseverance began to pay off. Gradually, farmers, even beyond Mexico, started using Lluvia Sólida and observed remarkable results. Efficient water use. Farmers could grow crops with significantly less water. Improved growth. Plants thrived and produced more food. For example, 1 hectare, approximately 2.5 acres, of conventional corn in Mexico typically yields 800 kilograms. With Lluvia Sólida, the same area can produce 10,000 kilograms, 10 tons. Increased productivity. Even in dry areas, farmers were able to grow crops that were previously impossible. With Lluvia Sólida, production times were no longer dependent on rainfall. Cost effectiveness. The investment quickly demonstrated its value, with noticeable benefits becoming apparent by the time of the second crop for less resourced farmers. Lluvia Sólida's simplicity made it ideal for regions with scarce resources and limited access to expensive irrigation systems.
Recognition and growth.
The world began to take notice. Lluvia Sólida received accolades from NGOs and media worldwide. For example, in 2012, it was nominated for the International Water Award in Sweden. And in 2024, Deutsche Welle featured a documentary about their innovation. These achievements validated Sergio and Leonardo's efforts. Today, Lluvia Sólida is used in many countries across 5 continents, helping farmers in dry regions grow food with less water. While the company remains small, its impact continues to expand. Leonardo, now leading the company, sees Lluvia Sólida as more than a product. It is a catalyst for social and economic change. He envisions it transforming lives and communities, not just selling water-saving technology. Sergio often said, "Lluvia Sólida can reduce hunger, poverty, and immigration." This meant reducing hunger by helping farmers grow more food in dry regions. Fighting poverty, enabling farmers to earn more and improve their family's economic situation. Preventing emigration, allowing farmers to make a living without leaving their homes in search of work. Leonardo is dedicated to this vision. As he told us, he dreams of a future where Lluvia Sólida benefits both large farms and small-scale farmers, even those growing food in their backyards. He hopes to foster a global culture of water conservation and environmental protection.
a vision for the future.
Leonardo envisions a world where everyone uses water wisely to safeguard the planet. If one person can water their plants less often and still grow healthy crops, they're helping the environment, he says. He hopes that one day, Lluvia Sólida will become a household name, saving water in homes and farms worldwide. For Leonardo and the Lluvia Sólida team, it's not just about selling a product. It's about changing the world, one farm and one community at a time. They continue to spread their invention, helping more people grow food with less water.
Lessons for innovators.
Leonardo's advice to those facing challenges is straightforward. Have patience, be resilient, and never stop learning. The story of Lluvia Sólida teaches innovators valuable lessons. Big dreams can lead to world-changing innovations. Perseverance is key, even in the face of adversity. Continuous learning and adaptation are essential. A single innovative idea can benefit many and protect the planet. You don't need to be a large corporation to create something of global impact. Sergio and Leonardo turned their family project into a global solution, reminding us that resilience, dedication, hard work, and a desire to help others can transform challenges into hope for a brighter future.
About Leonardo Rico. Leonardo Rico is a Mexican electronic systems engineer and entrepreneur. As CEO of Lluvia Sólida, he's gained international recognition for innovative work in ag tech and sustainability. Rico is among Mexico's top entrepreneurs and has been a finalist in global competitions like Shell Livewire and the Heineken Green Challenge. He lives in Querétaro, Mexico.
To learn more about Leonardo's work and Lluvia Sólida, visit the Lluvia Sólida's website, check out Leonardo's LinkedIn profile, or follow them on social media. Leonardo and Lluvia Sólida are dedicated to optimize the use of water and promoting growth. Though Sergio is retired, he is confident that his son will take their product to new heights, continuing to advance food production and improve lives.